ancient man to present time. Man has fear. Fear of death, fear of living, fear of tomorrow. And he has always tried to overcome, suppress, run away from. The I, the self who is the watcher, is the past. And then that past, which is the I, looks upon the present as though there was something separate from itself. And then there's conflict. But the I is that.